Yep.
This feller, don't you?
Oh my.
Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Yeah. Let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now. You got my money?
Sure. Did she give anything? For me?
Yes.
Might I have it?
Sure. But it'll cost you. I can't be bothered. Here, take it.
Oh, thank you, Arthur. Thank you. My God. What a woman. She's... This'll get her killed, for sure.
What?
Women's suffrage. Around here, they don't even like men voting. They'd bring back the monarchy, given half the chance. Progress is a dirty word in these parts. Unlike incest.
Excuse me?
I don't want to marry my cousin Matilda. I want to marry Penelope. But they're gonna... They'll kill her at one of those rallies they're holding. They've done it before. Mister, you gotta help.
No, I'm afraid I don't want no part of it.
I'll pay. My family. We've still got some money.
Fine. Just no more running around with letters.
Thank you. Come on. We better get going.
Mount up, all right. And follow me to Rose. I can't be calm. If we don't get there in time, my true love may be shot.
If she wants to rally, you gotta let her rally.
Well, good as the cause is, I can't let her become a martyr to it. I want to marry a flesh and blood woman, not a statue in her honor.
I'm sure they know what they're doing.
There they are.
Bo, what are you doing here?
I cannot let you go through with this. You'll be killed.
I'm prepared to die for the cause, Bo. You know that.
Do something, please.
Do what? Fight this mob?
We must begin.
They need me alive.
This is no laughing matter, sir. They need protecting from certain elements. Mostly my family. Penelope, I beg you.
I'll tell you what. Your friend here can drive the wagon for us. It'll allow us to shout all the louder. Hooray!
Sure.
Miss Calhoun.
Oh, so
Miss Calhoun. My friend here says he can drive the wagon.
Well, Olive Calhoun. Normally I like to drive myself, but today I feel like a man joining us sends the right message.
Well, I ain't never been in a protest march before, madam.
Well, just treat us like the sheep and the folks attacking us like the wolves, and I'm sure you feel right at home. Shall we go? All right, ladies. We know our song is a good one, and we know our cause is a pure one.
Yes, ma'am.
Let liberty reign.
We're mothers, wives, housekeepers, and daughters. We cook the food and we fetch the water.
Now, now, take us down Main Street, right through town to the steps of the Bank of Rhodes, Mr. What was your name?
Arthur Morgan.
Very good, Mr. Morgan. Not too quick and not too slow. We need them to hear our voice. I didn't tell you to stop.
We sing for suffrage for women.
Well, they'll hear it all right.
A ballot for the lady, a vote for you and me. This is our cry of freedom. Our power is not small. For women's equal liberty, this is the call.
We need to go a mite faster than this.
We're mothers, wives, housekeepers, and daughters. We cook the food and we fetch the water. Singing songs of freedom and glory be. Fair women of the morn, come join with me. We're mothers standing on our own two legs. They answer us with tomatoes and eggs.
We have every home.
A little faster, please, sir.
For suffrage, talk about for mothers too. free. A ballot for the ladies, a vote for you and me. This is our cry of freedom, our power is not small. For women's equal liberty, this is the call.
Huzzah! Quicken the horses just a touch.
Housekeepers and daughters, we cook the food and we fetch the water, singing songs of freedom and glory be. Fair women of the morn, come join with me. We're mothers standing on our own two legs. They answer us with tomatoes and eggs. We have every home, our heart is born and true. For suffrage, a vote for mothers too. We sing for suffrage, for women to be free. A ballot for the ladies, a vote for you and me. This is our cry of freedom.
Very good, very good. Mr. Morgan, are you an old friend of the movement?
I'm just a driver, Mrs. Calhoun. Maybe a shotgun messenger if it comes to it. I hope it won't.
Well, our message will be delivered peaceably, Mr. Morgan. You can keep your shotgun to yourself. Stay on Main Street. It's a left up here, Mr. Morgan. Look at these people. It's about to get exciting. I can feel it.
I believe you might be right.
Good day, Sheriff. I trust you'll make sure it's a peaceful assembly.
Rest, you sorry fool. Mr. Morgan, I give you the mail of the species.
That's a pretty dumb specimen, I grant it.
A little further, please. Stop just past the bank. This spot is fine, sir.
Ladies, get down!
Come on,
come on. Talk to sir.
Go home! Shut your mouth!
What are you doing?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a great day for all of us. For today is the day we begin to live as equals.
Equals!
Yes, equal, sir. Fair and equal.
This is unnatural. This is nonsense.
Equal and free, just as the Founding Fathers intended.
Founding Fathers, not Founding Mothers, you silly old goat.
Is philosophy dependent on biology?
What the hell are you doing here, boy?
Keep your voice down. I'm trying to listen to the speech.
Hello, darling cousin.
Don't you ever speak to me like that.
What are you doing here?
Listening. I suppose.
Go help Bo. His cousin is a moron. Stop them from ruining the speech.
You need to learn yourself some manners, cousin.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
Well, you always was.
Bo,
a cocky little...
weren't we just leaving?
Who the hell is this?
Follow me, Ronnie.
What? You'll hit me?
Come on.
Sir, can you not see how idiotic you are?
Come on, Bo. Let's go. Quick now.
We are all Americans.
We gotta go before they think twice. Oh, Lord. Follow me. I know a place. It's an old battlefield no one goes to.
Look at the beautiful land we have built.
You don't want to go back and hear the speeches? I ain't voted before, but kind of getting hot for voting rights.
I don't know whether to take you seriously, Mr. Morgan. My cousins are my primary concern right now. If everyone knows about Penelope and me...
Everyone knows about Penelope and you? I know about Penelope and you, and I've been here all of 10 minutes. Sooner it's out, sooner it's resolved.
The sooner it's dealt with, you mean?
We're dealt with.
Our families, the Greys and the Braithwaites, we bury our secrets, and we bury them deep.
Your secrets and your treasure.
You know, Catherine Braithwaite's got a daughter. No one's seen her in years. She were right, you know, and Penelope said...
I ain't heard about daughters. I heard about gold.
But Yankee gold? I fear that's just a story, Mr. Morgan. But I don't know.
This is awful!
Nobody died. Ain't that awful.
My cousins are vindictive bastards. My brothers are vindictive bastards. My cousins are worse.
They started it.
I know, but...
You should leave.
I will, as soon as I have enough money. When my family... We have money, but I don't.
Is your family very rich?
Yes. Well, I believe so. But, they keep me out of the discussions. I have more of a... artistic temperament, so...
Oh, is that what they call it?
Yes. Oh, you made a joke. Hmm. I really love her. I do.
Well, stick around. Maybe you can die for her as well.
I thought you were trying to make me feel better.
Look, I gotta go.
Me too. Oh, damn! I'm gonna be late. My uncle is quite as bad as you would imagine. Here, your payment. Thank you. Excuse me.
Thank you.
Yep. Let's go, boy. Yeah.
I guess that's that.
Okay, then.
Son of a bitch! Shoot to kill!
Done now, you...
job.
Thank you.
What's the ruckus, boys?
Get back! We got a cursed creature in here!
Oh, yeah?
It's as big as a mule and as mean as a hellcat!
It looked like a lion to me.
That's a dog in there.
A dog?
Now, you'll excuse me. Step aside.
What?
I said step aside. Yeah, boy.
Didn't look like no dog.
Come here, boy. Let's go.
I pray that thing's a goner. Whoever owned that beast got some answering to do.
Go, boy.
Up to, it's done. Time for you to go on and get. You don't belong in this property. Remember that.
Hey, whoa. When's the last time you fed your nag? Got some stable space for rent if you're interested. Here you are. I appreciate it. If you need a break from that horse, they're always welcome back.
Yeah.
Odysseus returns! Sally, get the cages ready!
Yes, sir, Mr. Market, right away!
A man-eating lion. You didn't think that it might be useful for me to know that this time the animal was actually real, you moron?
Steady on. I clearly stated that we were looking
for... You haven't clearly stated anything in all the time I've known you. That could have been a goose for all I know.
A goose? We'll hardly get them to their feet for the curtain call. Bring on the king of the beasts, on the other hand, and they feel the roar. And they, well, look about as surprised as you do. What have you done with him, if you don't mind me asking?
I killed him. He's dead.
Bloody hell! This is rum, old boy.
Well, it was him or me. Now, pay me.
Yes, of course, of course. I have just the thing. And what a treasure it is! You're a lucky man, sir. Very lucky man. From the mines of El Dorado, as green as the rainforest, as clear as the Amazon, and as dear as all the gold in the Andes, one man's labor is but a trifle compared to this jewel's true value. Wait! I shouldn't. What would Daddy say?
Your daddy ain't here. And we had a deal.
Yes, of course. A promise is a promise. Sally, get the wagons moving.
Ain't we waiting for the lion?
He's in the great hunting ground in the sky. Good day, sir, and thank you. But we really must be getting along.
Yeah, I won't keep you. So long.
Yeah. So long, Mr. Morgan. Next time you see me, I'll be topping the bill, I promise. Or at least I'll be on the bill.
All
Giddy up. Giddy up.
Your help, friend. Again, I know. Listen, I know what this looks like, but you got to help me out again. And come on, please. Please, come on, friend. You're all I got. Shoot me free! Come on!
Okay, fella.
Well, that's nice.
Get up.
Thank you.
Hey, partner. There we go.
We skip the small talk, eh?
Hey, partner.
I'll take that, pal.
Hey!
job.
Got nothing better to do?
This here's my favorite building in town. Not hard to see why. Enjoy the babbling river while you're here. Good for making wishes. Welcome to the finest town west of Chicago.
Can I get a room for tonight, please?
Room's ready whenever you need.
200 things and you can't even pay for them.
Just badges and guns. You help folks, they gonna help you.
Couldn't be more right.
Nothing like a nice bath at the end of a journey, huh? Got some good ones. I'm here if you need anything.
Move out the damn way.
You know every room I rented around here is easy.
Built so some rich cocksucker can have his mansion cheap.
What are you carrying that gun for?
Violence in Valentine, read all about it.
So, here we are.
Okay, then.
Well, then.
Yeah!
Line up, strawberry.
How are you?
Uh-huh. morning, sir. How goes? Can't catch a break this week. I'm drowning in the paper.
You know they're saying Valentine's cursed.
Mm-hmm.
So, here we are.
Line up, strawberry.
Thank you.
Yep,